love coffee.
I love coffee. They have a saying in Costa Rica, we say coffee drinkers are better lovers. Costa Rican coffee is one of the best in the world.
Oh, really?
Uber is not covered by this system, so you have an accident, you are not covered. Some food, dinner, to see the sunset, to buy something. But if you need to go from here to any other hotel,
guys, this is like my favorite hotel that I've ever stayed at so far. Like, I'm literally obsessed. Like, oh my gosh, like literally separate bathroom, vanity, Jack and Jill. There's an outdoor shower, like balcony. This place is definitely worth all of the hype. Like, it's just beautiful. Look at the detail. As promised, you guys already know I was come with content, but I am exhausted, but I made it to the beach today. I just arrived a few hours ago, and like I said, apologizing for like the bad quality camera. I'm learning how to vlog, and I'm actually using my iPhone, so yeah, I just want to give you guys some like advice if you guys are coming to Costa Rica solo travel. So far, I feel safe. I'm not going to give my complete input just yet because obviously I just got here and I haven't been off of the resort just yet. But so far, I feel really, really comfortable. This is the beach and I'm staying at the W in Playa, Conchal. It is just like gorgeous. More footage coming soon. If you're looking for the perfect getaway, like, please just come here. It's beautiful. It's clean. And I'm just already loving it already. I was actually walking and entering the beach when I found another solo traveler here that, you know, we spoke a little bit and we may be linking up and doing some activities together. So yes, this is solo women traveler friendly. And I did get a comment a few weeks ago about making friends when you travel solo. And honestly, I feel like it just happens organic for me. Like, I'm just walking and I'm always smiling and I always say hi to people. And before I could even say hi to this girl, she said hi to me. So this is pretty much how it looks. I'm gonna just try to shoot as much footage as I possibly can, but this water is so beautiful. Like, you have to see
it. As you guys can see, I've been relaxing. I'm so exhausted for my flight. That's why I look so tired. But I'm just gonna relax in the sun. Like, but anyway, I will be back and promise to give you guys more content.